JUKE-R's about our innovation and excitement, but it's also to take a look into the future and how might an extreme sports Juke look like.
The brief is to maintain as much of the standard Juke's interior styling, whilst also hinting at the extreme and high-performance nature of the JUKE-R potential. Some examples would be the instrument cluster that the driver sees. This is a GTR component, but rehoused with the motorcycle-inspired binnacle cluster that you see in the Juke. Final area of interior styling is the gear shift surround that houses the GTR semi-automatic gear shift mechanism. The matte black colour scheme is quite a challenge because it's very difficult to rework after the event. So we've decided to fully wrap the car, which covers all of the existing paintwork. This ensures that any stone chips or anything else that it picks up during its life will not be seen. The JUKE-R is as close as possible to a production car inside, so wherever possible it features road car trims and is fully fitted with carpets and roof liner and other detailed components. A lot of work has been done to make this the fastest crossover vehicle in the world. It's time to hit the track and see what it can do.